All right, and that storm may have created a rare sight in the lakes region, a possible waterspout sighting on Newfound Lake in Bridgewater. A 14-year-old aspiring meteorologist on vacation at the lake snapped these pictures. He described what he saw to our Jennifer Gannon, and she joins us live tonight with more. Unbelievable, huh, Jen?
Yeah, Matt Honig says he's never seen anything like this before, and that potential waterspout moved across the lake here within a matter of minutes.
The winds really gusted like I've never seen them gust before.
14-year-old Matt Honig and his family are on vacation from Massachusetts at Newfound Lake in Bridgewater this week. When severe weather moved across the area Tuesday night, Matt noticed this possible waterspout out on the lake and grabbed his camera.
And I saw this big swirl, the water going really high. And I thought maybe it was just like some really heavy rain, but as it came closer, I could really see that counterclockwise rotation, and I could tell that was a waterspout right away.
The aspiring meteorologist says he had been watching the severe weather warnings all day, but he still couldn't believe what he was seeing.
He said there was a real big one right out in the middle of the lake.
Matt says another smaller possible waterspout was also spotted on the lake. Knowing how powerful the winds could be, he quickly took two pictures before heading inside to safety, still in shock over what he had seen.
It's, you know, in Oklahoma and Kansas, but I'd never imagine seeing it out here in the lake. Very, very exciting.
Strong winds also did some damage behind the lakefront condominium where Matt and his family are staying. You can see several down branches scattered across the lawn. Matt says he and his family have been vacationing on the lake for years, and he's never seen weather like this before.
We had so much lightning, so much wind, and especially that waterspout, or maybe even two, that touched down on the lake.
Now, Matt says, as an aspiring meteorologist, this was definitely the highlight of his vacation here in New Hampshire. Reporting live in Bridgewater, Jennifer Gannon, WMUR News 9.